feed Gunther for a while. If he's not grateful, I will smack him. I will admit I'm worried about Gunther. Even with all the trouble he's making for you and me, nobody deserves to starve. Well, anyway, you'll find him at a campsite in the area I've marked on your hunter mate. Stay safe out there. This is where Gunther was camping. Looks like he's all out of supplies. I told him, leave food uncovered in this wilderness. The bears will steal it. They're hungry this year. Take a look around for Gunther. People leave tracks like any other animals. Bingo! There's Gunther. He must be out hunting. Follow those tracks and be careful he doesn't shoot you by mistake. You're a dead shot. He's a dumb shot, okay? Well, there is Gunther's hunting blind. But where is Gunther? Okay, enough of this wild moose chase. There is another campsite to the west. Gunther may have abandoned the last camp when the storm hit. If he is not there, the only other possibility is that he is lost in the taiga. Reached out to you? He's my American archaeologist friend, a major geek studying the history of Taiga peoples. Nidal is not, shall we say, rugged like American archaeologists in the movies, but you are. So, lend my friend Nidal a hand when you can. Help him chronicle the rich history of this place before time erases it. Nidal is generous. He will reward your effort.